That guy tried to walk right up to us while we were taking a little break from riding. So we're getting back on 16 now. And he's going to do whatever he's going to do.
Longer than a few minutes later.
All right, we got dude coming up. I obviously failed. This is still 16. There's these multiple ledges that I couldn't get up. But dude's got Rockzillas, so. He drove right up. I think he hugged that side. All right.
bump stuff, some pretty deep ruts. It takes you for a ride, that's for sure. Almost there. He smoked it for sure.
The fender flare?
Yeah. It's, you can see the, where it folded, like you can see the drag marks where it rubbed. Windrock maps says we're off trail. Oh boy! You're being held up by a tree. Holy shit. right, so that's it for 16. We all made it eventually. It was so much fun. Yeah, nothing beats it, these Tennessee trails. I just love it. So this was our second day riding. That's pretty much all we did. We made it to the general store, so that was the first video. General store to waterfall. This video, waterfall and beyond. I had a blast.
Yeah, dude.
Dude had a blast. I don't know about Steph and Kelly, how much they like the Black Trail, but it was fun. So we'll all be back out tomorrow, and I'll catch you then. Peace.
Yeah.